The CS, the PS, the NEC chair and my colleague members of the council, the CEO NEC, delegates from other exam boards, colleagues from the education sector, all our esteemed stakeholders. I am humbled to stand here before you here today on behalf of the Commission to say a big thank you to our teachers for a wonderful job well done and executed this year in 2019. I'm very proud of our teachers. The high levels of discipline and dedication to duty by the Kenyan teacher cannot be taken for granted by the TSC and indeed all Kenyans. Indeed, some of these efforts have been the reason our country now is now holding the title of being home to the best world teacher, Peter Tabich, and the African Union Continental Teacher Awardee, Eric Adeba. Let's appreciate those teachers. I commend the teachers too for their hard work in preparing the 2019 class ahead of the KCSE results, which we are here to celebrate today. Let us all, Waziri, please appreciate these teachers in a big way. Allow me. These teachers are made up the bulk of the personnel that was overseeing the exams. These are our center managers, some of whom I'm very proud to see here today, class teachers, supervisors, and invigilators. You can be sure that the Commission doesn't take you for granted. On December 2nd, 2019, the Ministry of Education placed all the 2019 KCPE class in secondary schools. I have spoken to the Kesha leadership, which has assured me that schools are adequately prepared to cope with the new students. I wish, therefore, to also assure our teachers that the Commission will post 10,000 intern teachers by January to your schools to ease the shortage existing in the schools, since this is in line with the government initiative of 100% transition. This will also obviously go in hand with the routine teacher replacements for those leaving due to natural attrition, just to ensure that students get teachers wherever they need them. As promised, the Commission has this week started a massive training exercise for 1,320 teachers in preparation for the CBE Grade 4 rollout in January. This number includes, for the first time, the training of 7,000 SNE teachers, and we also have in this number 18,000 teachers from private schools. All the others are from our public schools. I wish to assure the country that by the end of the exercise, the country will have trained 228,000 teachers on CBC, and this means we have a critical mass of staff who will deliver the curriculum. Overall, in this year's national exams, we recorded the least number of reported cases of teachers accused of engaging in irregularities. I can therefore confidently say that the majority of our teachers are now conversant with the regulations governing the conduct of examinations and are therefore determined to carry out the process with utmost professionalism. And so as I stand here, I have not received any case of teachers who are involved in malpractice, and we shall deal with any case after NEC does the investigations, and they are minimal. I wish to caution proprietors of private schools against recruiting staff who are not registered with the TSC. Indeed, most of the cases of irregularities we are recording now affect private schools. I appeal to the Ministry of Education to take firm action against proprietors of private schools that flout NEC regulation, examination guidelines, and employ teachers who are not registered with Teacher Service Commission. Unlike previous years, I wish to state that 2019 recorded the smallest number of indiscipline cases in the second term in our schools compared to previous years. I once again want to commend school principals for putting in place measures to ensure high standards of discipline that were maintained in these schools. Please do even better next year. As I conclude my remarks, I want to say that TSC recognizes all the good work that has been done by teachers in the examination exercise and upholding discipline in second term. And the TSC will be rewarding these teachers who have performed exemplarily using the policy and the policy on rewards and sanctions. As I come to the tail end, I want to conclude by wishing all teachers of Kenya, the 2019 KCSE class, and indeed all parents and guardians, a Merry Christmas and a happy and prosperous 2020. Thank you.
Let me now invite our principal secretary to make his remarks and take the program to the next level, please.